What is happening, guys? I hope you lot are all doing great, and welcome to the first ever time that we are going to be doing the Rock Paper Stats Series, courtesy of the man that I'm joined today, Oaklefish. How you doing, pal?
Doing well, mate. Doing very, very well. It's been a long day, actually, today, even though we are obviously locked up in quarantine. I've been on a casting job today, which is a lot of fun, but it has been a long day, so... It's an eight hours spent sat here doing a lot of talking. So hopefully I'll be able to keep the energy levels up. Going to have some dinner after this. But yeah, man, I'm looking forward to it. Obviously, one of the last chances to get our hands on some more community team of the seasons and or EFL team of the seasons. Rock, Paper, Stats, fantastic series. A lot of it's to do with luck. Do you want me to give a quick, brief explanation to it?
That would be fantastic if you could, mate.
Okay,
lovely
right.
Stuff.
So we're going to be playing first 10 points, ladies and gentlemen. This is effectively very similar to Top Trumps, if you're familiar with that game. So how it's going to start, we'll do rock, paper, scissors to see who will start us off. Say I win. I'll open up a pack. I'll look at the players. I'll pick the best statistic that I think will beat the pack that Curbs open up. So, for example, I might say rock, paper, physical, 85. If Curbs can't beat that stat, I don't get the point. It is then his turn to call out a stat. There is no momentum on this game. You do get three lifelines, however. You get the cut pack, which you're able to use whenever you want, except when you call in your own bandit. I'll get onto that in just a moment. Basically, that allows you to open up another pack. Your opponent has to stay on their own pack. You get the mask icon or mask lifeline, which basically allows you to tell your opponent to call out a stat blind without seeing any of the players in their pack. And then you get the bandit, which you call in before your own turn, get to see all your players, call out a stat. You're not able to cut, but your opponent is. If you win, you take a point away from your opponent, and as well as winning the round, so you get 2 points effectively, whilst also inhibiting your opponent's chances of winning the game. It sounds very complicated. It's a lot of information to digest from the start, but you'll pick it up as we go along.
Very, very true indeed. So make sure to go check out the episode we did with Oakley as well over on his channel. That'll be down in the description. If you need more help on the rules and all that sort of stuff, then obviously go over to Oakley's channel. It's all explained over there as well. But just to show you guys before we start opening some packs and do some rock, paper, scissors, the three players that are going to be up for discard today is Team of the Season, Casemiro, Julian Brandt and Fernandinho as well, all Team of the Season version. So one of us today will be discarding something very juicy. Now, I'm not going to spoil what happened over on Oakley's channel, but there was a huge discard over there as well. So make sure to go check it out, like I said. So, Oakley, I believe it's time to do rock, paper, scissors in real life, mate, to see who goes first, right?
Yes, indeed, bro.
Okay then, mate. So if you'd like to get ready, rock, paper, stat, go. What did you go for?
Rock.
Oh, you've actually beaten me again. No, I've lost twice in the start of this. Oh, absolutely fuming. All right then, mate. And I believe we are starting off with the 25k packs today, ladies and gentlemen, as well. We're spicing it up for this particular one. And what stat would you like to go for first, then, Oakley, when you've got your pack open, mate? That is the query that we've got here, mate. Have you got a stinker or have you got a team of the season?
I've got someone I don't think you're going to be able to beat here.
Oh, for goodness sake. Am I really going to lose already? Oh, for goodness sake.
Rock, okay, then, mate, paper, dribbling, 87.
Oh, for goodness sake. I had a defender pop up in my pack, so this is not looking good for me. No, mate, no. I don't beat that.
Very nice.
How have you done this already? So I'm 1-0 down currently, ladies and gents. We're not going to jump in too early and go for any of the sort of the bits that are going to help me. Indeed, that's the one, the lifelines. I was trying to think of the word. I just couldn't think of it off the top of my head. But
I could hear it.
It was like, it was there. It was just like, nope, it just would not work. But, I got a central midfielder as my player here. So and you're not giving away too much right now as well. So I don't know whether you've got a team of the season or if you've got something very, very good indeed. But on this occasion, mate, I think I'm going to go for rock, paper, stat, physical, 84 for me.
Well, it's funny because you keep saying rock, paper, stat, and then the stat is just completely...
Oh, yeah, I should say rock, paper, physical, sorry.
No, it's not a problem at all. It's completely throwing me off. What did you say, sorry?
I've gone for physical 84, mate, on this occasion.
No, that's all yours, bro.
Yes, love to see it.
Then, on the doors.
Ooh. Nice, nice, nice. And of course, ladies and gents, we are going to be using pack number 7 and pack number 12 for the extra special packs today. Now, unfortunately, we don't have like the 50k and the 100k packs available, but we will be using the 35k packs as a placeholder for the special packs. So, next one in. I've got a board or higher, mate, on this one. And, oh, it's not a blue. Oh, it's a walkout, though. Let's go. I'm not saying who it is, but...
I was being very quiet there because I was waiting to see what you say. I'm going to go with Rock, Paper, Case, mate. 90.
God, no. Rakitic popped out of 62 pace. Oh, I've won, though. Nice. 91 pace, Gilher, mate. 91. Let's go.
Very nice indeed. Also, ladies and gentlemen, just for your benefit, I should notify you that you're not able to use goalkeeper stats as they don't count in this series.
Indeed, yes, 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 yes. Although, however much we'd like to use them, because most of the time they all have really nice stats, it's just not meant to be today, mate.
Exactly.
Okay, right, next one. We've had a walkout. We've got another board again, and I'm not going to say what it is, or the nation, or what position, because that's giving Oakley too much information.
It doesn't make too much of a difference to me, mate, because it's you're calling the stat.
Yeah, that's very true, actually. But
unless,
that's
of
true.
I cut my pack.
That is also very true. What do we go for here? See, that's a really high start. I've got like two cards in my pack right now, and it's sort of like mind games. What should I go for? Because you could have someone so much faster than that. You know what? I'm going to risk it again. I'm going to go for Rock, Paper, Physical, 83. I've done it right that time as well.
Yeah,
I'm trying not
nice.
To confuse you again.
That is your point. And what was your pace?
My pace was 92 with Semedo.
I think you were pretty much good to go with both of them there. I don't think there's many players faster. And also, that's a very strong physical stat. 3-1 the score.
Lovely.
At the moment. I'm not looking.
It is.
Not looking too good at the moment, to be totally honest with you.
Ooh, lovely stuff. Well, it's your stat, mate. And hopefully I can make this 4-1 as well. Oh, this is going very well for me so far. I'm just waiting for you to pack like an insane team of the season or something. I can just see it right now. You're going to get like a Joe Gomez or something popping out your pack.
It would be nice. I'm going to go with Rock, Paper, Passing, 84.
Ooh. I've matched that, good sir. Odegaard, 84 passing in my pack as well.
So it means it's going to be worth 2 points, ladies and gentlemen. It has to be passing once again. So we just open
indeed.
Up, mate. And this could either get me in the
indeed.
Game or it could pretty much seal my fate.
Indeed, mate. Right, I haven't got a board or higher, unfortunately. A Rakitic would have been great in this pack, actually, but I've got a right forward Deulofeu so far. And 75 is what we're looking at until I've opened the pack fully. Oh, what have we got? What have we got? Oh, that's a goalkeeper. No, that's not what... Oh, okay. I have 80 passing.
That is your 2 points, mate. Very nice.
Wait, you didn't have higher than 80? I thought that was like...
No, man. There's a lot of non-rares in those packs. But this does bring us onto our next pack, which is, of course, the Mega Pack. But I am actually going to call it my my Blindfold Lifeline, mate. So you're not going to be able to see any of your statistics before naming a
stat. Oh, no, this is not good. Okay, I'm going to go for pace. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'll go for pace. Okay, I've got something. I've got a board or higher. It's not a blue. It's a walkout, though. Two walkouts today. English.
Goalkeeper.
It's Harry Kane.
Harry Kane. Renowned for his pace.
Yeah, a nice 70 pace. Oh, why? Oh, if I chose shooting. Oh, no. Oh, dearie me. Okay, what's the highest pace stat that's in my pack, though? Oh, 70, 74, 46. Oh, no. 64, 47. 92 Dennis is sat at the back of the pack, though.
I have 93, I'm afraid, mate. You do get the choice,
no
though,
way.
If you'd like to cut the pack. It's completely up to you.
You know what? No, I'm gonna save my cut. 93 pace. That's a very like difficult stat to overtake, I feel like. So you know what? No, I'm not as if you got 93 pace, man.
Back to our 25k packs. I'm actually gonna call my bandit in as well.
Indeed. Oh no. Oh, you're pulling out all the guns to get out here.
I've got to.
Whew. Oh, I haven't got a board. Okay. That you really do hate to see.
Oh no, it's going to be a blur. Well, to be fair, mate, I've got a goalkeeper as my board from this, and that is a disaster.
Oh dear. No.
Well, I mean, I don't actually think I can beat you here, mate, if I'm being completely honest.
Oh no.
I really don't. I think it's over. I can't use any of my lifelines. Berkey, though, that's a nice 85 rated card. He might actually sell for something at the moment.
True. Yeah, he probably will, to be fair.
Yeah, really horrendous. Rock, Paper, Defending, 80.
There is no possible way that you've done that. I don't have one centre-back in the entire pack. I've got one defender being Iman from, I believe that's Toulouse, and he has 75.
Wow.
That is outrageous. How have you done that? No!
I had loads of centre-backs in there, and 80 was still the highest.
Oh my God, that's... Well, oh,
bro,
no
I mean,
way.
It's completely up to you. If you want to take the gamble, if you think 80's beatable, it's your lifeline to potentially call in. It's completely up to you.
This is true.
I don't want to pressure you into anything. But I mean, based off the packs we've seen so far.
Yeah, that's very true. We're probably all right. You know what? You've enticed me, mate. I'm going to cut my pack.
Yeah.
And open up another one. Oh, this could be a very good idea or a very, very bad idea.
It's a weird one, mate. Mine were all useless aside from that. So you could get equally as bad.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, Cesc Fabregas popped up. If only the stat was passing again. Oh, right, I've got 77. Oh, I've got Emre Can at 81. Yes,
nice.
It paid off.
Very
oh,
nice
my
indeed.
Gosh, let's go.
That brings you up to 7-1 then, mate.
Wow. We're going for the Man United Arsenal, mate. Almost an 8-2, maybe.
Yeah, exactly.
that's payback for the Aguero in your rival squad episode that we did.
I'm over it, mate.
Oh man, okay, right, so I'm 7-1 up. Okay, I don't have a board, so I'm going to skip through real quick, and then what stat should we go for? I'll tell you what, I have a very high dribbling stat here, mate. I'm going to go for rock paper dribbling, 87.
Yeah, that is all yours.
Oh, lovely stuff. Giovinco coming in clutch. And I'm also going to bring in one of the lifeline cards here, mate. I'm gonna mask you for the next pack.
Okay. I'll say passing.
Ooh, okay. That's an interesting one. Okay. Oh, you're really hoping for a Cesc Fabregas or something to pop up, aren't you?
To be honest with you, mate, I've been very unfortunate with some of the stats here. I have got 85 passes.
You have? Oh, wow, that's actually so good. Okay, my biggest passing stat is... No way, is it 71? 71 is my highest passing stat in that pack. Oh my, that's awful, mate. That point is all yours, good sir. There you go. Oh, the Arsenal score has come about, mate. It's 8-2.
Well,
oh, no.
Very unlikely that it's going to end on that.
Yeah, that's very true.
Well, it can't, thank goodness.
It can't do, yeah. I was going to say, yeah. Okay, so it's currently 8-2. I've got a board or higher. I've just been debated. It's the wrong blue. It is a walkout, though, but it's not the blue that I was hoping for.
Rock,
it's a UCL
paper,
blue.
Dribbling 87.
Oh, my base player was Havertz 84. That's a really strong stat. Okay. Yeah, no, I can't beat it, mate. I got Havertz 84, unfortunately, so that point's yours as well, dude. Oh, I don't like this. I feel like a comeback's not coming on or something. Oh, no.
So this is actually the 12th pack.
It is indeed. So this is the mega pack. I'm going to call in my bandit here as well, mate, for this one.
Okay.
This could be a huge play. What am I going to go for? Okay, I've got a board or I've got higher. Come on. It's not a tots. It is only a board. Damn, there's no team of the seasons in packs, apparently. What have I got here? I've got a Spanish CDM. Yara Mendy. He has to have a high passing stat, surely. Oh, he really doesn't as well. Oh, just to double check with the bandit rule, that is that the player that's in the pack, right?
Any
player still, just to double check. Okay, what I'll do then, mate, I'll go for the player right next to him, which is Rafa at 93 pace. So can he beat it? That's the question.
I can't, but the thing is also, it's kind of like, it just seems like a waste to even try, but I mean, haven't really got very much options. If I don't cut it, I lose the game.
That's true. Oh yeah, because it's worth the 2 points. Oh yeah, this could finish it right here actually.
I'm gonna give it. Obviously, I'm gonna give it a go. Let's just see.
Yeah. Imagine like a. This is huge. This is a huge moment right now.
Oh no, I think I got Rakitic. I did get Rakitic. That's appalling.
Oh no. Is there going to be, like, maybe a Dennis in there with 94 pace?
Yeah, didn't you say he had 92 earlier?
Oh, yeah, no, he's got 92. Who am I?
I don't think...
Yeah, he probably does have 92.
I can't win. It is another walkout, so another walkout, though, so hopefully I'll be able to make some money
back. So true.
A lot of discards, because I'm actually... These are obviously... These are tradable, man. These are going to be expensive. But that is
That's true.
GG's, mate. Well done.
GG's. Oh, I'm actually really happy with that. I'm happy that I finally won something. Let's go. It usually ends up really badly for me on these sorts of series, but... You know what? Today, ladies and gents, we will take it. So it's just a case of now. I need to try and get in your head here, Oakley. I need to try and think, where is he going to put his Fernandinho? That's the man that we're looking to get off you today, mate. So when you finished mixing them up and where you want to put them, let me know, good sir. And I think I'm ready to guess where your man is.
Just go for it, mate.
I'm going to go for your left centre back.
You got Brandt, so it could have been better. Oh, could have been worse.
True, obviously. That's very true. It's still 150,000 coins, which is even like that could be like a banger team of the season at the end of the day. Like that Brandt card's really nice.
That is it's not just a banger. Mate. That's a very these are very high value discards for this. Normally we do like 30k, 70k, 150k. This is still a very big one.
Is a big one today. Yeah, you're right. To be fair though, after I don't want to spoil what happened in your episode, but what happened in your video? That's not bad in terms of discard value.
It's not, absolutely not.
Yeah. So there you go. Are you going to discard, or are you going to pop him in an SBC? Or Liscard, maybe,
yeah,
if you want to.
That's what I was considering.
Yeah, that's true. And then you'll see, like, Homeless Penguin on Twitter later on. Oh, look at this Brandt snipe that I got. And then we're just there like, we know where that came from.
I think I should probably put him into an SBC.
Okay. If you are going to put him into SBC, we'll be back in just a second. Oh, hang on. I'm packed to team of the season. French? Hey, I just got Dembele.
Nice. Very nice.
I just decided to open the 35. Yeah. I just decided to use the rest of my FIFA points and I got Dembele. Sorry to interrupt you.
Very nice, mate. Very nice indeed. It's a good thing. It's a good thing. How much is he worth? He's worth a fair whack, isn't he?
He's still about 70,000 coins, I think, it's about 70k. Let's go. We'll take that. Oh, got something else. I got another blue. Oh, my days. What's going on? Spanish centre back peak. That's actually sick.
Wow.
That's huge. That's like 200k.
Wow, very nice.
Gerard Piquet. Why are EA deciding to give me this once we finish recording? Give us it in the video, EA. Like, come on. Oh my lord. And Douglas Costa as well. Ah, scenes you absolutely love to see. Gerard Piquet, I'll catch you later, mate. You can get sold on right away. You are not going anywhere near my team with that level of pace.
All right, then. So here we go. I'm submitting it in for the... Well, as you can see right there, he has gone. Very well played, mate. That was almost one of the worst results. In fact, that may have... What was the final score? 10-1?
Believe so, mate.
I've actually been beaten before 10-1 before. So,
Oh, my...
So,
wow.
You did well.
Oh my, well, there you go, mate. So thank you very much for inviting me on the series. It's now, go check out the episode we did over on Oakley's channel, but we're building up a little bit of a rivalry now, and I'm loving it. So hopefully you guys will catch the next episode that we do, will hopefully be very, very soon. And if you have enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like rating, subscribe if you are new. Go check out the video that's down in the description. That is the link to Oakley's video. Go click on it right now. If you want to pack a good team this season, go click it right now. And until the next vid, myself and Oakley, we'll catch you guys later.